to JJ, getting him some video and some memories of Kobe.
Kobe out.